Are the animals happy? Who the hell knows? I finally moved my two chimpanzees last week. Probably one of the hardest days of my life. They sit in cages next to each other for over 10 years. And we moved them to the Great Ape Senior in Florida. And in 2 days, they were out in a big yard hugging on each other. Did I deprive them of that for 10 years? Yep. I deprived them of being chimpanzees. Did I do it on purpose? No, I was wrapped up in having a zoo.